Okay, Diesel. We'll see you later.
My new name, Diesel.
My radio.
No, people will rent.
Okay, we'll see you later.
Just put a shitter on the side of it. Yeah, rent it out.
Steps jerking off right now, look at him. We're done! We're done!
Just open the garage!
Nah, he was eating, so he's got a Kleenex in his head. He was just backing on something.
All Danny's sauce is gonna be gone.
Oh yeah, he's a That guy's gonna smash Tyler open with me.
Radio's a lot quieter this morning. I don't hear no static, no noise, no engine noise.
Don't step on this guy's grass, man.
How come we never go that way?
Which grass? Guys, hold on, there's people walking in. You're gonna call Slipper the Phone right now, bro.
Yeah, Slipper the Phone.
You're gonna give her the big fucking sazies right in the fucking gush. There's curls everywhere.
Yeah.
That
Why don't we try one of these?
Yeah, let's do it, bro.
Let's try one of these.
Let's do it, boy.
Oh, it looks like it's an uphill, too.
Yeah, fuck. That's what I'm saying.
Are these one of those snowmobile camp things? You going to warm up?
Yeah. In case you get stuck overnight. Like, I remember this from last year. There were so many of these off trails.
We passed a couple of these ourselves.
Yeah, there's a lot of them. That's what I'm saying. We went the other way yesterday. We should have come here first, because there's all kinds here, man.
Smell the fresh pine?
Oh, yeah.
Fresh.
That reminds me of when I was a kid.
Those air fresheners.
Yeah, the Oldsmobile. Hold on, Sean. Don't fucking lock it up. Slow down, guys. Slow down. There's a lot of fucking trails in here. I remember this, man.
And I find that my left front is sinking in more today than yesterday.
Ooh. You know what I gotta order?
Fucking motoring, eh?
Huh?
Motoring. Well, I'm just trying to stay with John. We'll wait for you guys, though.
Did you have a smoke over while you were waiting?
Yeah, it was finished already.
Oh.
All right.
Go that way?
MacArthur's Mills?
Sure.
Let's do it. Go, skinny dick. You wanna go?
Go, go.
I'll film you guys.
You're raining good there now, bud.
Did you hear that?
What is that? What?
That's good here.
I skimmed over that.
Yeah, I was scared. I thought it was a hole.
I gotta stop for a second.
You got signs? Look, there's this side here too that's got all kinds.
What's going there? What's in there?
I don't know. Which way are we going?
Go that way.
Go, James Lee. Go.
I don't. I can't do wheelies.
You don't have to do wheelies. Just go.
No. I'm not going.
What's the big deal? Go.
What's the big deal? Go. I don't know. I've never been here before.
I've never been anywhere here.
I don't want to slow anybody down. Go.
You're not slowing anybody. Go.
No, I'm not going.
Go. Can I do
go. I'm going to John. Go. Age before beauty.
No, no. You got to go, James. You okay. Got to go.
You got to leave once in a while.
Go, John. Because I want to try getting my front tires on your rack.
Is that good?
I want to try getting my front. Okay, don't kill it, though. Don't kill it. Take it easy. That's why we put you in the front.
Oh, okay.
Hey.
Uh-huh.
Great me.
Huh?
Great.
I get exhaust now?
Holy.
This is shit, dude.
This is shit.
Are you fucked?
You're like a no-no.
Like, this is like I'm pushing a shopping cart.
I can't even see this thing here.
You don't need to see it, John. What the fuck do you need to see that for?
The clutch sucks. Wait.
Oh my god,
wow.
You know how loud this thing is? It's so quiet.
Wow.
Now, your power is so nice, though. Mine's not. How the fuck
wow.
do you ride with this annoying exhaust all the time?
How do you ride so quiet like this?
It's electric. These handlebars are just weird, though, man. Aren't these too low, though, for real?
Huh?
Aren't these too low?
They are, but these feel too high.
They're nice, though, when they're high.
I'm used to it, yeah. It does feel better when you get into it, but...
Like, when
you're... You need a clutch. Because, come on, this thing grabs hard compared to...
What that shit?
Maybe it's just the exhaust.
Yeah, it's just the exhaust that makes it sound like it's grabbing hard. That's what it is.
It does feel like you're pushing stuff in there.
Huh? You're like this. Mine's nice. Like, it's nice right up there. Beautiful.
It's too quiet.
Oh, it's nice. Like, it's done.
It's like,
my eyes and ears were fucking ringing already. Oh, my God.
Dude, the loops over here? We came that way.
Go.
I didn't have no bricks to hit this.
Launch it downhill. Can you lift it downhill? Front, you can cross another trail on the right there.
Oh, yeah. You guys want to go in it?
It looks pretty good, too.
Okay, stop. Let's go in there. We're going to turn around. Just turn around, Justin.
Yeah, and there's a truck over there, so...
Yeah, it's turning left here.
What's the car name? Just come from here. Smell like swamp.
The swamp. Hi. Oh, I remember this last year, John.
Really?
Yeah. I remember these pine trees and all these rocks.
There's someone's cabin or something here.
Yeah, I remember this. Yeah, but if you go to the left, the trail continues.
The left? Over
yeah.
there?
Yeah, I remember it was somewhere here. Hold on a second. Or no, straight, John. I think it was straight.
Well, left I can see there's another trail, so...
Yeah, I remember there was something here. Nobody's here.
Yeah, it didn't look like it.
Fuck, eh? Talk about remote.
Well, we'll try this one.
John, I think it's there, eh?
Oh, no, there's a gate. There's a gate. Okay.
It's over there. Oh, nice.
Oh, perfect.
That's what John wants.
Hold on, I'm going to play a little bit.
Do we have a smoke here?
Yeah.
Holy, let's see. Look at the smoke.
Where did that come from?
The A50.
Holy shit. Burning all the crazy. Look at all the oil that's burning. John, show them how it's done. Attaboy.
way should we go now then? Keep going left? Right. Give it a right.
Come over here. Right behind. Left. Wasn't there a gate over there too?
What?
There was a gate that way.
No, there wasn't. Danny was going. We made him turn around.
Gates everywhere.
Oh wait, we can go that way, don't we? That way? No, I think people turn around there. Let me see. Oh yeah, you can. You get out this way.
Well, fuck, there's enough signs saying that.
Yeah, but if there's all signs, yeah.
What's that? Okay, but where are we here now? No trespassing.
Probably somebody's pit.
Oh, well then.
I'll just get out of here. Turn around, yeah.
The guy put enough signs up to say, yeah, fuck you, yeah, stay out of here.
Okay, where are you going?
Turning around.
But why are you turning around outside if we're going back in here?
I stopped that red state this way. Turn around. Where's the fire?
Around with Nick, there's always a fire going somewhere.
Fire in his ass.
But I don't understand. You're inside. You went outside to turn around. That's what I don't get.
I thought it looped around in front of the fence.
Maybe we'll head back. We'll try and get to those trails we did yesterday in the morning.
Yeah.
We'll try to head someplace where we can head for fuel.
Yeah, we're going to need gas too.
So where are we going to go?
Go north, the Bancroft area, no?
So that
one?
Okay.
I don't know. I have to look.
Oh, not this fucking shit again.
Well, this Bancroft is 14 kilometers. This way.
14 kilometers. Bancroft.
Cottage is to the left here now. Our cottage is to the left here now.
This is, yeah. I was going to say, how much more riding are we going to do? Do we need gas, or...?
Yeah, I'm
how much more riding are we going to do?
We don't have any gas in our fuel tank in the trailer, do we? I think
no.
It was empty. Could have fueled up there. Well, it's like I said, if we're going to continue riding, we need fuel.
So we're going to keep riding?
Let's keep going.
Let's go get Bancroft.
Let's go for a nice coffee at McDonald's.
Yeah, exactly. Fuck, John. Like, what are you going to do? Go back to the cottage and everyone's fucking miserable over there?
There's no more coffee left, so.
Fuck, at least we go into town. We have a nice talk, you know?
I got no bars. Zero bars.
Okay, let's go. We're almost there.
Working on the fuel now.
Oh, yeah.
Shit. Now we get to ride like normals. Yeah, John, let him know he's behind you, John. Bark at him, John.
Put your wheels on his back.
Bark at him, John. That's what I miss my exhaust for. I used to go right in.
Here, if you want, they're going to go on the thing. We can take the street. We'll cut them. What's this?
Less traffic today, that's true. Cars, watch the car there. Well, there's where we stopped, Nick. See, yesterday, remember at the Shoppers over there, where the building is? We would have just kept going a little bit more, we would have turned on this street. See the Shoppers?
Yeah, you gotta turn at the bridge,
Yeah, we didn't know what to go. We had to come back to the bridge.
Oh,
so,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah,
we were there yesterday.
Yeah.
I remember driving by the street.
But the thing is, we didn't know the name of that street.
No, we were on that side, James. Remember where the cop was? We were stopped at that shop.
But yesterday we drove right here, I remember.
Where?
We drove here.
Yeah, we drove here.
There and back here. No, we drove there last night on the wheel.
Oh, man.
But we were on that side. We didn't know how to come back without the bridge.
Yeah,
we couldn't come through that street.
You capiche?
You speak English or what?
No, I'm not speaking English. I can speak it, I don't understand it.
Yeah?
Yeah, yeah.
Do a wheelie, John. Smash it right there, right up in the air.
Yeah.
I had a dream last night that this thing caved in, this bridge.
That's it. Stop right in the middle. That's it.
John, hurry up before I fucking rear end you. Move your fucking ass.
Mama! Diesel!
Yeah. Hey, do it to picture and we'll send it to Zep.
Right.
Take a picture of it and send it to Zep. I'm gonna do it.
McDonald's smells good.
McDonald's in the morning, brother!
I got it.
My hands are froze. I'm cold, eh? I am very, very, very cold.
Hey, Nick, you should have put your jacket on my seat. I wouldn't have got wet.
What?
Could have put your jacket on my seat.
My jacket on your seat?
Yeah.
You should have given me your fucking undershirt to put on my fucking seat.
No. Oh, I thought you were over here now.
Huh?
Look at all these cars.
Yeah, I get in the center lane and cut them off. See, now, if I'm not mistaken, this was the road that took us right to our cottage, right?
Yes, yes.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
From here, if we take the road, it's 7 kilometers, and we're home.
That's yeah. Right.
John, park outside, we'll wash them.
Here?
Yeah, go straight up, like straight up to the garage door, but just stay back a bit. Right there, go turn.
Don't
like this, right
the
here.
Door.
The power wash is right here.
Yeah, light them up.
Yeah, we'll give them a nice little shot right now. That we're all soaked. Yeah!
We're gonna give him a quick rinse.
Zep! Then, hold on, let me back up, because we're gonna be too close here.
What?
You're not gonna be able to get the fucking wand in here.
Drinking. Eating or drinking?
Okay.
Always eating or drinking?
Always drinking. That's it, buddy.